cannot refuse.
So you think you'll put your lives on the line for an agony to get something in return? Something as priceless as my gratitude? Well, that is exactly what you'll get. I truly do appreciate it.
The danger. She is this way.
Ah! Oh! Whew. For a second, I thought you were on their side.
You need a lesson in manners.
All right, let's. Someone needs to catch up.
To be sure.
Get some of this stuff.
There's more to this.
For a second, rest assured. You on their side.
This next room, full of guys that want to kill you. But here's the catch. You are going to kill them first. Ha! Boom! Viola! Or voila! Depending.
Let's get to the point. Yes. Is it wise for you?
Well, not how Aghanim would handle these guys, but the effort is inspiring.
Yes, yes. Points away.
Family should come to my house some weekend for a barbecue. Remember, one man's trash is another man's overpriced mistake.
Okay.
What are you buying? Can you buy two?
The danger. She is this way.
Let's get this over with. I ain't leaving empty handed.
Allow Aghanim the Self-Actualized to share with you a small personal observation. I may be avoiding the profound terror I feel of my powers being left to rot in the Continuum Vault, but I've discovered a perfect and harmless distraction, gambling beyond my limits.
Sure. I like where this is going. Time at last. Avec aplomb.
A little flex for Aghanim. Let's see those guns.
Oh.
You're, maybe more the cardio, reps not weight, lean over bulk type then. No mind. Hurry forth with that fabulously low heart rate. The Continuum Vault seeks to trap you. It's clingy.
Is there any doubt? Right. Points away. Yes. Fear not. Okay. To the task at hand. Avec aplomb.
Say, would you care to round up your purchase and make a charitable contribution to the wizards struggling to parley? Be careful now. Don't take unnecessary risks. Only necessary risks. Like, risk your life to kill this boss if you have to, but don't make me have to do anything. That kind of thing.
A worthy cause. Is that a challenge? Moving.
Just move.
are my heroes. Those are my babies. Fancy promotional language on the Continuum device packaging. What it doesn't say is what's inside is as fragile as a hummingbird's egg. So in the rush to get it out of the box and start altering space and time... Well, you're probably wondering if that unkillable primal beast is still prowling the depths of the Continuum Vault, hungry only for flesh and bone. I mean, that's what I'd be wondering about if I were in your shoes. Before slaying the beasts in this next room, could you maybe make it look like you're on the ropes, at least for the first half of the fight?
She is this way.
Continuum Vault really has his work cut out for him. If Aghanim was at the peak of his powers, he'd be right there fighting alongside you. Near you. Somewhere very close by, but not in your direct line of sight. Thank you. realized Aghanim and his trust issues were sweating that one a little. Well done!
The danger is this way.
You in here. Some might say I'm betting on you. Some might even say I've taken the over. See, the only thing that can make return to power more satisfying is getting a little action in along the way. It's a trap room. You'll have to work those traps. Squeeze that core.
Let's get to the point. Where this is coming from.
Looks like this guy wants to make you some sort of a deal.
What's up? set a challenge?
Before you go in, remember, this villain is not your friend. Sure, does he look friendly? Does he make you want to say, hey, haven't we met somewhere before? Sure, but listen, hero, do not say that. I need you to go in there and start firing spells, start stabbing, whatever you've got. Do not let the Continuum Vault corrupt your mind. Casino. You know, a certain mighty sorcerer named Aghanim might be buying a new pool this year.
Something good this time.
Is Aghanim the all-powerful, so this really hurts to pull back the curtain, but with these other backwater Aghanims farting around... Oh, just got handwritten word here, that primal beast, the ancient evil one, gone! Oh, wait, there's a little more on the backside. Gone, absolutely insane. Oh. Some things, anything, just buy all of the stuff. Oh, hey, if there are any unmelted, somewhat intact skeletons in here, could you keep one for me? I'm in the market for skeletons. And not for a spell, just for my den. Den.
At your distance. Thank you.
shut up for a second? Hey, if Doom is all like, hey, are you in contact with Aghanim these days? I would say, no, man, no. Yeah, just throw it away like that. Whatever, just the answer is no. Trust me. Hero stuff. You hero the crap out of this situation! A plume of infernal hellfire that will just insta-kill everything inside of the Continuum Vault, right? Get all of the Aghanims back and I'll show you. You don't have to go through all of this.
Maybe I should choose another.
Let's get to the point.
Points away. Now, how tough could this possibly be? Anywhere on a scale of 1 to 100, honestly. 1 being not tough, and 100 being unkillable death machine. It's hard to say.
What's this?
Huzzah! You killed... Well, chased off and gravely embarrassed the primal beast! But wait! There's more!
Bruh, feeling rad. Let's go do magic.
Man, what a fight! I was on the edge of my magical seat for that one. I thought for sure the primal beast had you back there when that one hero screwed up. I mean, you know who you are, okay? We all know who you are. We all definitely saw it. You... Wow, what a screw-up. Anyway, congratulations to the rest of you. Good stuff.